Counsel and 180 in my office. And from two.
As we journey through life, mid its toil and its strife, circumstances may tempt us to doubt. But when your heart suffers pain and your labor seems in vain, God's grace will
Sister Betty Lachey was battling with cancer, and she wrote that song, so that's been a blessing. I thought of it the other night, I said, Renee, do we have that song? Maybe we could share that today. So I'm thankful that since that was written over 25 years ago, that God's grace is still prevailing today. In every storm, every battle, I'm so thankful God is still there for us.